Some 12-year-olds dream of playing football or basketball, but these Mazzuchelli middle school students may be seeking jobs in the courtroom.
I participate in mock trial because I think it's really fun and it teaches you about like the real courtroom.
It really improves your speaking and writing skills because you do a lot of drafts for opening and closing statements and directs.
The program was designed to give students an opportunity to experience something within the middle school level that was not an athletic activity. It provides them with a hands-on opportunity to explore the legal process. Vicki Huff, head coach of the mock trial team, says the program gives the students a valuable real-world experience.
They learn how to write all of their own materials that I just critique for them. So they're learning how to write openings, direct exams, crosses, closings.
The team of about 30 students meets three times a week to refine their skills and hopes to revisit their place at the state mock trial yet again.
We've taken a team to state almost every year, I think the last 7 years. And so when they hear about that, they think it's exciting, and so then they want to actually come and try it.
Hopefully that there are many more rewards to the work than the honor of making it to state.
That they were able to experience something that you can't experience everywhere is just kind of priceless.
Reporting for LCTV News, I'm Jacob Spiekermeier.